I am still in Germany, fams. In today's episode, fams, we are now legit in an abandoned prison. And I will take you with me on tour and show you everything from this creepy old prison. It's a very old and old school prison. And there's way too much to see right now, fams. But I will try my best to show you literally everything from this place. And I want you to smash a big ass like, make sure to subscribe, fams. Also, check out the description to buy my merch, to become part of my crew. There's just a lot to see here now, fams. I never saw a prison like this in my entire life until now. And I'm glad I can take you with me right now on this explore of this creepy prison named as Prison 1555. Let's do this, fams. This is actually the freaky front gate, aka the income hall, fams. Look at this. This is right now the income hall. And then in front of me was actually the reception, sort of. Not like a reception from in the hotels. It's a prison reception, fams. Look at this. A freaky casket is left behind also. This is actually kind of creepy also. And some people actually, yeah, put some fake paint on it to make it bloody and creepy, even more creepy, you know. But if you think there is somebody laying inside, well, maybe you are wrong. Creepy, huh? This is amazing. All right. Check it out, fams. The reception. It's a very small chair. And some buttons to control the cell doors and stuff like that, you know. Also, I want to mention that I'm not alone here. I am also here with Frederick. He is making his own clip from this prison, fams. So check him out in the description also. Also, there are actually a lot of photographers right now at the moment. And other YouTubers from Germany, the old Germans, to explore this prison as well. It's a very popular location in the universe community, fans. But check this out. Check this baby. It's crazy. That's super big. With the dark gray clothes, it makes it even more creepier, actually. And it's a little bit raining also. First of all, I really wasn't expecting that you actually couldn't get inside very, very easy. Literally. We found a way in. That is super easy, fams. Which is kind of strange to visit and explore a freaking place like this. Literally, fams. Alright, enough talking right now. It's time to show you what we came for. This is now my second time exploring a freaky abandoned prison. My first prison wasn't like this. This one is still filled with a lot of furniture actually. It's kind of crazy, look. I believe those are actually some Christmas decoration, but look at the ceiling here, it's crazy and beautiful at the same time actually. Look, some closets. Pieces from, yeah, PCs. Keyboards. Here's actually the floor a little bit weak. It's very dangerous here at the moment. But look how creepy this style is. Especially the lights. Losing my mind of the horror game Hitman, you know? In the abandoned asylum. Another view from the freaky reception room. And here I have a sort of heater.
I believe in the winter days, this must be very, very cold to sit here actually. Look, probably all keys with different numbers. You can see, wow. And it's still going. Also here are some more numbers. I don't know for what the heck that is. Let me know in the comments what you think, fams. There is this here. Okay, it's dead end here. And just a freaking room full of clothes. Oh, that's probably for weapons, I think. Wow, just found these pictures, fams. Look at the structure here. It's just amazing. Wow, look at the stairs. Beautiful. Another view. I really don't have a clue which room this was. It looks like a sort of old school tape machine or something. Yep, you're probably busy with demolishing this already. Looks very weak. Check this. Our blueprint. Look at this. This area here is actually in very, very bad condition. I'm not sure if those were cells, probably not. It's locked. Also make sure to watch the full video, because you really won't regret it, fans. It's a very unique experience right now for me, and maybe for you also. But those were actually not cells, I think, because they're actually, yeah, those doors are normal. And I think cells don't have doors like this. Look, a sort of safe there. Wow. There's a lot of dieke here also, man. More people are coming. All right.
literally getting creepier and creepier here right now, man.
Look at this door. Wow. This looks new.
There's still a barcode on. Alright.
Holy damn, check this out. Those are cell doors now.
Wow.
Yo, actually the freaking cells are big here, man. Check this out. Probably for, yeah, 4 or 6 inmates or something.
Kind of strange.
Look,
wow, it's like a door for Muslims. Just empty, nothing special here. Yo, look at this view in Alpha.
Kind of spooky.
Wow, some more cells, but they actually have different doors right now. The hell?
So you have to put this here inside.
Then you can watch through here.
Yo, imagine to sit in a very small room for many, many years, or maybe the rest of your life. I couldn't live like that, literally, man. The hell? That's crazy here. Oh shit!
Wow, that's amazing. Check this out, fams. Still made up. Crazy.
Look at this one here now.
They even had a freaking wardrobe.
Wow. the clothes.
Look at this freaky cell here now, fam. It's like a chilling area here now, where they could eat and enjoy, or cook their own freaky meals.
I don't think this was like that before, actually. What you think, fam? Should this be? Or probably some people did it like this for making a good picture or something? Or maybe back in his days it was normal to have cells like this, actually. Okay. We're not even finished yet, fam. Check this out. Looks like a classroom. Check this. There's Vicky and Frederick. They are now exploring the free lobby, I think, where I did my intro. And there are some more photographs there. You can see. Actually, fam, like I said, mentor, I'm literally trying to show you everything right now, fams, without talking that much. But you can see with your own eyes right now, we only explored a piece of this insane big ass prison. It's hella big, literally, hella big. And there are also some multiple floors here also, so. But anyways, yeah, I still enjoy this exploration right now. I always love to explore abandoned prison like this. Looks like a storage area here now. Look, some even more freaking prison cells, man. They're actually all empty, fams. Look. Some stairs. Check these old fans. Alright, could I get the main floor fans? Because I really want to show you those freaky creepy cells. Look. And also, they have another design. Those were the beds. You can see. It is actually the toilet. Crazy, huh?
Oh wow, look at this room here. Full of shares. I close it, of course.
I'm currently on my way, fam, to which was once a sort of chapel. I think it was a chapel, I'm not sure. But you decide, fam. It really looks religious, you know?
Check this.
For me, this was actually a sort of prison chapel or something. Very crazy place. Look, I'm still going. How's this one? I really don't have a clue what the heck they are doing with this place right now. Look, many, many chairs are just standing here next to each other, like you can see. Yo. So right now, I'm in my cell right now, fam. I'm staying here for the whole night. I'm messing with you. But yeah, instead of staying for the night, I'll end this video now here right now. Oh shit, fams. But yo, this was a really unique experience right now, fam. Really, I never seen a prison like this before. It's very old, from the 19th century, fams. It has been built in the 1900s, fams. I don't know. Which prisoners are actually, yeah, was here or something, I don't have a clue. But I'm gonna search for some history, and if I'm gonna find some history files on the internet, I'll put in the description. So if you want to know the history about this place, check out the description. Also, check out my merch, it's in the description also. But yeah, look how tiny those freaking cells are, literally. Only, they only have this. But yeah, I want you to smash a big ass like, don't forget to subscribe. Right now, it's time to go sleeping. I just said, good night.